Side 7. Okay, I got this, don't worry. Yes, thank you for the information. Send me the picture, okay? Okay, bye, talk later, bye, bye. You know, before I start a new piece, I like to talk with my clients to get to know them better. Nice to meet you, Maria, from Puerto de Mazarrón, Murcia. Yesterday, I was talking with Antonio, Maria's fiancé. To create an engagement ring, it's very important to know the person who is going to receive it. I don't want to keep my 100% of yes, I do. I modeled this ring, this Eternity ring, in 3D, and the printer built the prototype in resin. Then my brother Miguel casted it in 18 carats white gold, using the Lost Wax casting process. Don't worry, I'll make specific videos to explain you all these techniques. This ring is a US size 7 and will be set with 25 of 2.5 plus 2.5 princess cut diamonds. Diamonds? Jewelry news for you! The origin of the word diamond came from the Greek word adamas, which means invincible or indestructible.
Now you know why Wolverine's claws are made of adamantium. They are indestructible. These are just iron files, so why Iron Man is not Adamantium Man? I don't get it.
Tiger, call me out, why don't you laugh? Lift me up higher, above the clouds, won't you laugh? When the scenery is right, go right in, I wanna fall.
Antonio and his fiancée Maria, the future owner of this ring. How did they meet?
They met while they were getting their sailing license. Both love the sea and fishing, and they are always competing to catch the biggest fish.
Somebody do me the courtesy, dress me down. I'm not that old yet, I'm far too young to not stand my ground.
They love travel, and they want to visit New Zealand and Japan.
My ways are mine and I don't wanna change, not even for love. And when the night is high like you and I'll be soon.
Maria would love to have an American Terrier Pitbull, and she's trying to convince Antonio for a long time. Come on, Antonio, puppies are great, right, Leo?
Jumping up and down.
When they will have a child, if it's a girl, Maria will choose the name. But if it's a boy, then he shall be called Antonio.
Como mi padre y mi abuelo.
The real luxury for me is to tell you the stories behind the jewels. I don't know. I miss something. Actually, I miss the ring, because Antonio has the ring. So now is the big moment. Put your knee on the floor and good luck.
¿Me lo estás diciendo en serio?
Buah, va perfecto.